Once again, good morning to all of you.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good
Good
morning.
morning, ma'am.
I will wait one more minute and then I'll start the class. Kavisha joining late. Kiana joining late. 2 minutes late, if you join the class, it is very difficult for the
ma'am, teacher. Page number 43, no?
Yes, 43. Yes.
Ma'am, we have done the page number 43, 44, 45.
I have explained you about the dates, how to find the calculating the dates.
Ma'am.
Yes or no?
Ma'am.
Yes, yes.
Mera ghar pe network gaya tha na.
Speak in English.
My house in a light. The network was gone, but today in 2 minutes after only, because I'm joining, it is the you lost the connection issue.
I am joining the class now. I am starting the class now. So pay attention here, Arna.
What we want to do in writing notebook?
Don't write anything in the notebook. Just listen what I'm trying to explain you. Okay, ready everyone? Okay. So children, as you know that we are doing the chapter number 4, tick, 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 which is related with the time we are learning. And I have shown you the calendar also, how to calculate the days, how to find the calendar, how to see the calendar, 365 days in a year. Then we have seen the leap year also. These all things we have discussed already. Yes. Now I will come to the how to calculate the number of days. For example, if you are doing any project, anything you are doing, or for example, you are doing your homework, or for example, you went for a trip, or you, for example, you getting your summer holidays, these all the topics will come how to find the dates. For example, you got any project to do from the school or from anyone, or your parent got, or your father got a project to complete in the office. He, for example, he is starting his project on 1st January and completing is on 2nd February. So to calculate how many number of days he has started and needs to complete that project is from 1st January to 2nd February, we need to calculate the number of days. As you all know, from 1st January is the, how many days January is having? Here, how many days in the month of January?
31 days.
Hansel Jariwala, can you please turn on your camera and speak to me? Hansel Jariwala. Tavisha, turn on your camera, please. Deer, turn on your camera, please. Hansel Jariwala.
Ma'am, my camera is not working.
Hansel and Tavisha, I will think that you both are not there in my class today. And I will mark your absence.
Ma'am, my camera is not working.
Okay, Deer. So January has 31 days plus 2 days of February. So how many total days he need to complete the project?
33.
This way we calculate the number of days. From the starting date till the ending date, how many days? The starting also will be calculated. The ending date also will be calculated because we are calculating total number of days. We are not calculating how many days in between. If we calculate the number of days in between, then we will not calculate the starting and ending date. We will only calculate the number of days in between. But if we are calculating the total number of days for anything, whether going for a trip or your vacation or completing the homework or completing the project or completing the assignments or getting your summer vacations or getting your winter break. So whenever you are calculating the total number of days, means you need to calculate the starting date also and the ending date also. Am I clear with you all? Yes or no, students? You
yes,
can
ma'am.
Also give me some example. In the another class when I was teaching, students gave me very excellent example that a farmer grow planting trees and he started planting on this day, and he can see that after a few days the plant has grown completely now. So then the child has calculated the number of days. You can also give me some example. Now I will give you one chance to you all. Priya, can you give me one example how to calculate the number of days?
I get the summer vacation from 1st May, and it is ending on 5th June.
So 1st May, okay. And it is ending on?
6th June.
6th June.
So the total number will be 37 days. 37 days we are getting the holiday.
Ma'am, your mic is off.
January, February, March, April, May. May is having 31 days. 31 days of May plus 6 days of June. So it is 37 days vacation. Got it, everyone?
Yes, ma'am.
Hansel Jariwala, you can please leave my class. You are allowed to leave my class because you never answer in my class, just sitting behind the screen. Hansel Jariwala, I'm requesting you, please leave my class. Yuk Surana, turn on your camera, please. Hansel, I am going to remove you now from my class.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am, in my computer, your voice is breaking and breaking, so I have joined from two IDs.
Okay. Hansel, within 2 minutes, I will remove you from my class, or better, you turn on your camera now. Meer Virani, give me one example of how to calculate the days. Next, Khush Desai, please turn on your camera. Yes, Meer.
Yes. Ma'am, when a boy takes a cow, a small cow, baby cow.
Hmm. Okay.
After it became big, and he takes.
So when you brought, tell me the date.
Ma'am, I am telling you. Ma'am,
you better write in the chat box because you're facing a network issue. Please write. Write in the chat box, Arnav. Rishik Bajaj, you please tell me. Others, please write one example on based on calculating the days. In the chat box. Don't sit simply in the class. Start writing in the chat box because I will read the chat box also. Fast.
Ma'am,
and Rishik, turn on your camera.
Ma'am, my camera is on only.
Yeah, please tell me now.
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, I went to my nanny's house at 1st June and come. And was returned at 25th June. So I spent 25 days there.
1st, 2nd, 3rd, 4th, 5th, 6th, 7th, 8th, 9th, 10th, 11th, 12th, 13th, 14th, 15th, 16th, 17th, 18th, 19th, 20th, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25. So how many days you have spent there? 25 days. And you can say from 1st June to 25 June are there 25 days. But problem comes when you are taking like 1st May or any month, and the next month also you do 3rd June. So now here you will calculate that first 1 month ho gaya, means 30 days, and then you do plus 2 days of the June. It will be wrong because May is having 31 days, January, February, March, April, May. So you need to count the 31 days of May and then plus 3 days.
Yes,
otherwise sometimes children do like इफ आई टोल्ड यू नो 17 टू 17 वन मंथ होता है, 18 टू 18 वह जिस डेट से आपने शुरू किया उसके नेक्स्ट मंथ के नेक्स्ट डेट तक वन मंथ कैलकुलेट होता है. बट समटाइम्स इफ द मंथ इज ऑफ 31 डेज और 30 डेज देन द प्रॉब्लम कम्स. सो इंस्टेड ऑफ काउंटिंग दिस वे दैट फर्स्ट मे टू फर्स्ट जून वन मंथ होगा, इंस्टेड ऑफ काउंटिंग दिस वे यू प्लीज काउंट द नंबर ऑफ डेज. गॉट इट Rishi? Good, but yes. I know you have taken the help from someone, but try to give me the answers by your own.
Ma'am, I can say.
Ma'am, I have written in the chat box.
Yeah, you, Surana, have checked that you have written something. I will read. Yes, Arnav, tell me.
Ma'am, I go to Abu in first January.
Where you went?
Abu.
Okay.
And ma'am, January.
January.
I come at for 2nd February.
You came back on 2nd February. Count the number of days.
33.
Because 31 days of January plus 2 days of February.
33
days. Okay, now I will read Yuk Surana's and then I will go to the next topic. I got my summer vacation meet as written and 1st May to 1st July. 120 days. Year meet may be 1st May to 1st July. So May is having January, February, March, April, May. May is having 31 days. June, then June is having 30 days. And then July is having... You coming on July then, directly on 1st July. So July ka toh ek hi din count hoga na? Got it?
Yes, ma'am.
Please do the correction. So 31 plus 31, these both when you combine, is 262 days. Yuk Surana, we have gone for a trip. It starts 1st January and ends 6th February. So 31 plus 6 is 37 days. Yes. My father was building a house. He started 1st of the July and ended on 23rd of December. So find the number of days. Calculate the number of days he had worked.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes, Laisha.
Can I say example?
Yes, please. One example, write in the chat box. I will read it.
Okay.
Write in the chat box. Now I'm going to the next topic, which is about the timeline.
Ma'am, your camera is off. Ma'am, your
camera. Yes, yes. Now timeline. Timeline is same as the number line. On number line, we show the numbers. For example, if there are some numbers 1, 6, 7, 8, 9, 11, 2. These numbers are not arranged in a proper way. To arrange them in a proper way, we found a number line.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am, we have to write this in the textbook.
No. To arrange them properly on the line, it's the number line and arranging the numbers. Like for 1 and after that 2 will come, after that 6 will come, then 7, then 8, then 9 and then 11. Means arranging the numbers in a proper way so that you arranging them in the number line. Same way, there is a timeline. It's related with the time. For example, in a day or it's related to your life, there are some activities. Or when you're born, till from born, when you grow up, there are some activities. I think we have done about the number timeline of a dog, puppy, and Munia in the textbook. We have done, yes or no? Timeline of a Munia.
Yes, ma'am, we do.
Yes, no. We have completed no timeline of a Munia and timeline of a puppy. That when they grew up, when they started, when they born. This way you need to arrange them. For example, in a day when you wake up at 6:30, then breakfast
at 8:30.
At 8, then it's a.m. And now please don't say anything. I know what I am doing here. Then bath, 7 a.m. Then brush, 6:45 a.m. Then school, go to school at 8:10 a.m. Now, if you can see, after waking up, directly taking breakfast, then bath, then brush, and then school, means the activities are not arranged in a proper way. Yes or no? Which activity here should come first? Which activity should come first? So you arrange these activities on the timeline. We have to make a timeline like this and arrange them according to the times, which activity has done first and which activity has done last, means from ascending to descending. So wake up is first and write the time also.
Wake up is 6:30.
Write the time also.
6:30.
Someone is saying ma'am in between.
Am I?
Yes, tell me, Mohammed.
Ma'am, can I go to washroom?
Mohammed, in between the class, if you go, then you will miss your classes. Please come ready in the class. Let me take your attendance for a minute.
What?
Go soon and come fast. Go, Mohammed, and come fast.
Yes, ma'am.
My voice is clearly coming to you all.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Ma'am, after school, it is up 6:47. Yes.
Wait a minute. First is wake up, then here. Next is which activity? Only here will tell me. Arnav will not speak in between. Here, which is the next activity after getting up? I think she is freezed. Rishik Bachar, which is the next activity? This is we have done. Then brush. Brushing the teeth. Very good. 6:45. Next, Rishik, which is the next activity?
Bath.
So on the third one, you arrange the bath and that write the time also. Then after bath, breakfast, and then after breakfast, school. So this way, arranging the activities on the line according to the time, which coming first and which coming last, according to the time we are arranging them. This is called the timeline. Understood? We will connect these activities about the timeline, about calculating the number of days, all those activities which we are doing here. We will connect them with our textbook exercises also. First, now third topic is we have to learn about manufacturing date and the expiry date. Children, have you heard these words ever?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. Where have you heard these words?
About
manufacturing date. Yes.
Excuse me, ma'am, what that means? The words.
Right, sir, that only we are discussing. No, let me explain first from class, from the students. Manufacturing dates and expiry dates. Where you have heard these dates, students? Deep, tell me.
On the packets that I
bought. Ma'am, on the packet, on the everything.
Yes, all the products which are we making. It can be anything, whether eatable items or medicine items or non-eatable item. Mute yourself, someone, mic is on.
It has written best before 12 months. Best.
Yes, 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 I'll explain you that. I am coming on that topic only. So manufacturing date means the date on which the product has been made. Okay, wait a minute, students. So manufacturing date is the date on which the product has been made. Sign on the products written MFD is the short form of manufacturing date. And expiry date you will find EXP. The short form is EXP. Sometime you will find MFD or EXP as the expiry date. Manufacturing date is the date on which the product has been made, and the expiry date on which the product time is getting up. And the expiry date on which the product is going to be expired means till that date you can use that product, after that you cannot use that product. Got it? For example, I have something in my hand. What is in my hand?
Ma'am, cheese.
Cheese pack. On this cheese pack, if I can see the date, packed. It's written packed, not even the manufacturing date. PKED, packed date is written, means is the manufacturing date. You can also find PKD, means packed date, is the manufacturing date. It's written here 24 April 2021. And here it's written best before 9 months. Best before 9 months means from April, if you calculate the 9 months, which month it is going to be expired? Find out.
Ma'am, January.
April, January. May, June, July, August, September, October, November, ma'am, December, January.
January.
January 2021?
No, 2022.
2022 January it is going to be expired, but
24th January 2022.
But for example, by mistake it is there in my fridge only and I forgot to use it, and now I am seeing it in February 2022. Will I able to use that product?
No ma'am.
Because this product has been expired now. This expire now because the last date of expiry date was January 2022. And if I am using it in February, I cannot use it because it's expired now. So remember always, we will not able to use the expiry products. And we should not use also the expiry products. What happen if you use the expiry?
Ma'am, we will get food poisoning.
Yes. If you use the expiry products, it will give you a wrong effect to your body. For example, if you're using medicines also. If you use expiry medicines, it will harm your body. That is why they always write the expiry date and the manufacturing date on the product so that the customer should know that after this date, they will not able to use that product. Okay? So these are the terms of expiry date and the manufacturing date. So today we have learned how to calculate the days, how to write the timeline, arranging the activities according to the time, first come first basis. The first activity according to the time it is coming will be the first activity, and the last means arranging them in the ascending order. Next topic we have covered about the manufacturing date and the expiry date, how to check the expiry date. Now, for example, if I am using this same product in the May or in the June, how many more months are there I can use the same product after June?
Ma'am,
how many months are remaining?
Seven months.
You, Surana, you log out and log in.
Ma'am, 7 months.
June to January.
Okay, ma'am.
July, August, September, October, November, seven December, months. January. 7 months are still there to you can use it. Okay, this way you can find out. Now, I am going to present you my screen. Let me take the attendance once more and then I'll present you my screen. Open the textbook exercises, page number 43, everyone.
Ma'am, we have to count till January or we have to count till December?
January also you can use.
Okay, ma'am.
last month which is written here, till that you can use, but after that
you can not use.
Look, Surana, mute your mic, please.
Yes, ma'am. I'll left and join. So which page number?
43.
Oh, ma'am, but our 43 is done.
Yeah, 43 is done. So
yeah.
Munia timeline is done.
Yeah.
Dog timeline is done.
Yes, ma'am.
Appu grandfather, then Rani's grandfather.
Yes,
ma'am.
Okay, yes, ma'am. So you come on 46 page number then, students.
Ma'am, that also we have done. We have
holidays.
Read we have read that.
I told you to read and come. Yes.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay,
ma'am, I will open the page number
47. 46, please read, because I want to discuss this and connect this at page number with today's activity which we have done about the how to find the number dates. I hope this everything is done in this class, right?
Yes, ma'am.
This is done, Appu and
Grand. Yes, ma'am. Yes, Grand. Ma'am.
Okay. Now come on the page number 46. Yes, this Shabana, who stays in Nagpur, got his letter on 6/5/2006. She wrote back letter to Atif. Someone, mic is on. Please turn off your mic. And I think you children are learning how to write a letter in the your English class.
And ma'am, we have learned how to write the letter.
You have learned?
Yes, ma'am.
So you know that you have to write the date also in the letter?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Why we have to write the date in the letter? Can anyone tell me?
Ma'am, I
can I?
Yes, dear.
Yes, babe. We have to write the date in the letter because when we send it without a date, we are sending a letter to whom he will not understand when we have sent a letter. That's why.
Yes. And you can see the dates so that you can know that which date the letter has come or you have posted on which date. Dear Atif, hello. I am doing well here. I got your letter yesterday. Happy holidays. My school will close on 1st June 2006. It will reopen on 10th August. Now it's closing on 1st June and reopen on 10th August. Can you tell me how many days you got holidays?
Yes, ma'am. From ma'am, four, can I?
Someone, mic is on. That child can please turn off the mic.
Ma'am, can yes. I tell?
No, Yuk Surana will not tell me. Kavisha will tell me. Yes, Kavisha.
Hello, ma'am. Meer can
no,
tell.
No, Meer. No.
Yes, ma'am.
Kavisha, tell me. Find out the answer of this question. From 1st June 2006 and the school is reopening on 10th August. How many days holidays he is getting?
Okay, ma'am.
Be a little fast. I will go to school trip to Goa. I will return on 7/6. I will try to come to Ajmer after that. Bye. So from 1st June to the 7th June, he is going for the school Goa trip. Now, how many days he is going for the school trip?
Ma'am, 6 days.
First, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh. And returning back on 7th. So?
7 days.
Yeah. So you can see here. And as I was asking, from 1st June to the 10th August, how many days? June is having January, February, March, April, May, June. 30 days of June.
Yes, ma'am.
July is having 31
days. 31 days and plus 10 days
of August.
Yes, ma'am. 71 days holidays.
Okay. Then Atif wrote this. Yes. Atif wrote this letter on 1st May. You remember how we write the dates in numbers? Okay. Now I will tell you how to write the dates in numbers and in figures.
My tuition's holiday.
Mohammed, we are not discussing here about the tuition holiday. five means five is a May month. So write in the words May, and write the months in the words. And if the months are given already in the words, and they have told you to write in the numbers, so you need to convert them into the numbers. How long did it take the letter to reach from Ajmer to Nagpur? That we need to find out. It took 5 days for the letter to reach from Ajmer to Nagpur, because already the starting date and the ending date is given, that it is posting that day and the letter is reaching at that day. How many days will Atif spend at Nani's place? That we have already discussed. How many days he is spending at the Nani's place? 15.
Ma'am, 15 days. Ma'am, 15 days.
Now, here if you see the holidays from 1st June to the 10th June, it will be 71 days. So please write. And from 1st May to 30 June, Atif holidays, Shabana's holidays we have calculated. Now, Atif holidays from 1st May to 30 June. You can see here are two letters given. One is the Atif letter and one is the Shabana's letter. So it is 61 days. Now, which long holidays do you get in school? This you can fill by your own about the
summer. Ma'am, summer.
Yeah. This you can do it by your own, writing the dates of the from and to, means when it is opening and when it is ending. Now let's learn about the manufacturing and expiry date, which we have already discussed. On 15 May 2006, Chandran went to a shop to buy butter. He checked the pack to see if the butter was safe to eat or not. So it was written on the packet that bets before 180 days. Children, you know 180 days, how many months?
Ma'am, 180 days.
Yes.
2 months.
2 months. Who is telling this answer? 180 days is 2 months?
Ma'am,
which child gave me this answer?
Mohammed Patel.
Mohammed, one month is equal to 30 or 31 days. Then how it is possible that 180 days of 2 months?
Ma'am, 4 months.
4 months will be 120 days.
Ma'am, 4 months.
6 months.
6 months.
30 multiplied by 6. Yes, 6 months.
Ma'am, 6 months.
So, 6 months you can use the product. Then he checked the date of the packing is January 1. And 15 January.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes. Yes, you tell me.
Ma'am, he is stuck.
Yeah, please instruct him something if he has any difficulty. Am I audible to you all?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, go to the next now. Then he checked the date is 15 January. Help him find it. He should buy this butter or not. In which month was the butter packed? Butter was packed in the month of January. So which month it will complete 180 days after
January? Excuse me, ma'am.
In June. In the month of June.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes, Yog.
Excuse me. Ma'am, my computer is again and again saying that your connectivity issue, so I cannot hear you properly.
Yoga, then I cannot help you then out, my dear. It's from your side problem is coming. And if I speak in between a lot about you only and discuss with you, the other children will suffer. Please try to solve this problem. Which month will it be 180 days after 15 January? It will be July.
July.
Means after 15th it is coming, no? After 15 you have to count 180 days. So it will not be June, it will be July. Can Chandran eat it on 15th May? Yes, he can eat it because it's expiring in July. Do you ever check the date of packing of things you buy? Have you seen medicine which have the expiry date?
Yes.
Medicines with expiry date are there? Yes. It tells you after which date it is unsafe to take the medicines. For example, which are the other things that come with the expiry dates? On a cough syrup, it comes manufacturing date and the expiry date. which shows it as made in July 2003 and the expiry in 5 means 7th month 2005. This shows the month and the year till when it is safe to take. What month and the year is written on 705? 7 is the month, which is July, and 2005 is the year. Would it safe to take the cough syrup in September, students?
No, ma'am.
No. Go to the next one. Here is the Tuntun Miss the Train. This page is you read and try to complete this because we have already discussed about the 24-hour clock time and the 12-hour clock time. This is related with this activity. This is your home task to complete from this page number till the end. Page number 49 to 51. Complete this. This is your today's home task because we have already discussed about the 12-hour clock time and the 24-hour clock time. Yes or no, students?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Complete this and start revising your chapter number 1, 2, 3. You will have your assessment on 16th of this month, 16th July. Chapter 1, chapter 2 and chapter 3. Today I will post in the classroom also. Maths assessment is on. Laisha, discuss in the HRM.
I want to just tell you that how many pages we have to do this home task?
Page number 49 to 51.
Okay.
Bye, ma'am.
Thank you, students. Bye.
Bye, ma'am.
Bye, ma'am.
Bye, ma'am. Bye, ma'am.